Now, is it going to stay on?
There we go. Are we on an intercept course or not?